The Sri Lanka Podujana Peramana convened a media briefing in Colombo today.
The allegations against Safi Shahabdin gave rise to much controversy in the past. Now it is being reported that there are attempts to clear him of these allegations through the media in the coming days. A popular online media organization that brought Dr. Safi Shahabdin and asked him a set of pre-planned questions and painted him as an innocent person through the media and the country. This is being done for a price of 60 million rupees.
බුදලකට සූදානම් වෙලා සිටිනවා කියලා වාර්තා වෙලා තිබෙනවා.
මේ රජයේ මාධ්‍යද නැත්නම් පෞද්ගලික මාධ්‍යද?
වාර්තා වෙන විදිහට පෞද්ගලික මාධ්‍යයක් හරහා තමයි මේ ඉලි දැක්වීම කරන්න හදන්නේ.